Today, I wanted to explore an Easter cake with several stories behind it. It is a light almond and cherry cake with a hint of orange with a marzipan topping. And those marzipan balls on this cake are just loaded with symbolism.
This cake was made to break the fast from Lent at Easter time, and the balls are supposed to represent the 11 apostles. And one of the balls is missing because that was Judas.